When I saw the what's going on with the towers coming down and the thousands of people being caught there, it brought me back to the days when we lived in such fear and such unknown. Every bombing, every action that the Germans made, we never knew who survived, who didn't. It was the fear, it was the unknown. Nevertheless, there is a survival kit in all of us. And we somehow went on with lives and saw the end of the tunnel. Therefore, I think it is very significant for me today that after 60 years almost, what we've suffered hasn't ended yet. We've suffered for persecution, and the persecution is still going on, because I think what is happening in the city of New York today, it is about religion, it is about power, it is about Jews. We don't know where it comes from. Nevertheless, I am sure there is a connection. And I just don't know how long this will take for us to be able to live in peace. And for our, especially, I'm concerned about my grandchildren and great-grandchildren, my children, that I thought we suffered so they could live in peace.